is the power that we need to be about. The revolution will not be televised. We're still fighting for this.
Oh, yes.
And you know, just talking about things that are televised, they never thought in a million years that they would have had footage of Romali Graham walking in the opposite direction that the cops said that they were chasing him. And he walking into his house. You see what I'm saying? Not only did they do that, they kicked in the door. It sounded like a Biggie Smalls song. Kicked in the door, waving the 4-4. So, the revolution will not be televised. I can remember when that statement made me sad inside. Too young to be in it. Now I couldn't even see it. Why? Why couldn't the revolution be televised? The Last Poets, Gil Scott-Heron. As I grew up, I began to see. They left theirs, and I too wanted to leave a mark on history. A man in half, and I wanted to bask in that task that set men free. But a revolution, the revolution, is where I knew I had to be. The revolution will not be televised. They didn't want to display the victory of those quote-unquote lesser men. The revolution will not be televised. Smile, I know, because I am the revolution. Peace, man.